It seems to me like the case has a giant equal protection problem, because it's very hard to imagine that this case would be brought at all, is the first point. The second point is it really shouldn't be brought against a former president of the United States unless it were something that regularly occurs and is on the strongest possible legal grounds. Instead, it seems to be a novel cobbled together legal theory of raising what seemed to be misdemeanors to a felony.